Wyoming, Central Western Massachusetts. Today I have 5 to 6 month old German Shepherd Boss. Boss comes into our 2 week board and train program. His owner's complaints are he's pretty good in the house. He barks a lot in their yard, barks at the other dog, at the neighbors. The neighbors actually went through the board and train program too. And he just barks and barks, and he wants to go play with them. So we need some, you know, control over that. His recall is not that great, so if he was off leash, it would be gone. They can't really take him for walks because he's a huge puller, and we don't want, you know, to pull our arm out or anything like that. Or if he was sniffing, he's stuck on it. So, excuse me. So I want to show you a little bit what he knows right now, and then what he knows after the 2 weeks. Boss,
come here, buddy.
Boss, come. Come.
Yes, good boy. Good boy.
He's still a little insecure and unsure of things, too. Especially when he sees dogs, he barks excessively. And when he wants something, he definitely goes. If there's a distraction, forget about it. It's super hard to get his attention. Boss, come. Come.
Good boy. Come. Yes, come. Good boy. Sit. Boss, sit. Can you sit? Sit. Sit. Boss, down. 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 Down.
Boss, place. Boss, place. Can you place? Place. Doesn't really know what I'm asking of him. Can you heel?
Come on, heel. Boss, heel. Heel.
So yeah, this is Boss. He's just needs his manners, and he'll grow up to be an awesome German Shepherd. So check back in 2 weeks to see how awesome he is.